So apparently, they were not only living in the same shell, but they also had the same angular momentum, the same orbital pattern, and the same spin.
Oh, come on down. It's not that big of a deal.
It's degenerate, is what it is. The Pauli exclusion principle exists for a reason.
I just feel like you're making a tauon out of an electron. It's not like it's any of your business anyway.
You do realize that you sound just like Strange right now? You know what he said to me the other day?
Ugh, do I even want to know?
He said,
"Hey, yo, where are my two favorite quarks at? What are you guys talking about?"
Oh, speak of Maxwell's demon.
Go away, Strange. This baryon's already full. Now what did I do? Isn't this where we're supposed to be having the party?
Yeah, if anyone else bothers to actually show up.
Oh, great, because I've got some killer jokes for you guys.
Please, no more jokes.
New joke this time. Why did the Pion only give 2 out of 5 stars to Oppenheimer on Letterboxd?
Because he didn't like it?
No, because he's very particular about his mise-en-scene.
You didn't even try to make that funny.
Hey guys, we ready to get this party started or what?
Salutations, my dear fellows. A toast to your good health.
Hey guys, thanks for coming.
Is it just me, or is this like the best day ever?
You say that every day.
Now down, don't be so... down. I'd love to hear about positron's day.
Oh boy, well, you're not gonna believe what I did. First of all, I orbited around my anti-hydrogen atom.
Okay.
And that's pretty much it, yeah.
You guys wanna hear about my day?
Strange, please shut up.
I saw a tachyon this morning.
You absolutely did not.
Did too. We exchanged phone numbers at the bar, and then he vomited out a whole pint of beer and left the bar walking backwards.
Nobody cares, Strange.
Y'all are just jealous. I don't know what to say.
Hey, it's me. Not like anyone cares.
Hey, Electron, you look great today.
Please stay away from me.
Electron, are you going to behave today?
What do you mean behave? Am I not allowed to express myself?
No, it's not that. It's just... sometimes I think, why can't you...
Oh, let me guess. Be more positive? Yeah, I've never heard that one before.
You do kind of kill the vibe, Electron.
I just think he needs a little love.
I gotta come over to that proton of yours and clobber you.
Hey, settle down, children. Settle down. This isn't a neutron star.
I say, beauty, have you ever seen such a rowdy group of fermions?
Not in all my life, Truth. Not in all my life.
They do look like they could use a little enlightenment, don't you think?
Oh, come on. You two are still pulling this truth and beauty crap? Every respectable physicist I know calls you top and bottom these days.
Top and bottom, you say?
You know, if you all ever need a third, maybe I ought to pop over to the Hadron of yours sometime.
I'm glad to see you haven't changed a bit, Strange.
His only hope of enlightenment lies in decay, I think.
Oh, hey, muon, is that a new electric field?
Oh, so delighted you can make it, muon. But do tell me, have you seen any sign of tauon? I haven't seen him around recently.
So, like usual then? Hey, is it just me, or is it starting to feel like a half-integer spin party in here? Didn't somebody invite some bosons?
Hey, where are my favorite quarks at? Sorry we're late.
Charm does ever, Gluon. I hope your travels were pleasant.
Well, you know me, Charm. I never travel very far. Hey, up, down, coming for a hug, you two. It's been like, what, femtoseconds since we've hung out?
Well, Gluon, I'd say you could, except when you've tried to hug us in the past, you haven't exactly let us go.
That's just because of how much I love you. Speaking of which, you guys need to change those bits.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. Here, up, you take his red shirt.
Seriously?
Now here, down, I've got this blue shirt for you.
Gluon, do we have to do this right now?
Hey, if I don't do this for you all, no one will.
Hey, everyone.
Oh. Hi, Photon.
Oh, brother, here we go.
Haven't seen you in a while, Electron. What are you up to these days?
A little this, a little that. I've been feeling kind of low energy lately.
The one particle who can cheer him up.
Low energy? How low?
Like, N equals one?
You know, Electron, I've mentioned it before, but if you ever did want to see some of those higher energy states...
Oh, I don't know about that.
I'm sure we could arrange something. You do look like you could use a little excitement in your life.
Hey, keep it to the Feynman diagrams, you two.
And hey, Electron, the same goes for me if you ever wanted to hang out.
Stay away from me, Positron.
I say, we are still missing a few bosons, aren't we? Has anyone seen sign of graviton?
Ugh, we've been trying to find her for ages, but she will not pick up the phone.
What about Higgs?
Higgs? She's right over there.
Pater noster qui es in caelis.
What's she doing? Just giving mass?
You losers need mass?
What's the matter? Can't handle a little speed?
I do say, it's the other leptons. Good to see you two.
And it's good to leave. What do you say, Tau? Race you to the other end of the universe?
I'm already there.
What a pair of loathsome itinerants. I couldn't imagine a lonelier existence.
You know they're lying about their masslessness, don't you? They do have some mass.
Oh, I'm as unsurprised as ever, Truth.
Feel what?
Oh,
wait a minute. Down? When you chose the location for this meeting, you did make sure it's not in the Large Hadron Collider, didn't you?
Didn't you?
They're trying to tear our hadron apart.
Oh no, what a tragedy.
Gluon, do something.
Oh no, 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 I'm not letting you two get away that easily.
This is such a bummer.
Wait, no, 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 Gluon, be careful. You don't wanna... You're pulling way too hard. You're gonna cause...
Okay, that just happened.
Next time on The Particle Zoo.
Hey, where's Electron?
Oh, I think he and Photon jumped up to the third shell.
He'll be down soon.
How do you know?
I've seen it a million times before. She tricks him into getting into a higher energy state and then kicks him out the second she gets a chance so she can become a laser.
A laser?
Right on cue.
Now that's what I call stimulated emission.